about to pass Lowood Bay. If you look out over the lake, you'll see, without it stop raining, a stunning view over Lake Windermere to the Langdale Pikes. We believe this is the best view from a bus stop in the world. The lake itself is England's largest. Because mere means lake, Lake Windermere just blew the name of the river. The lake has a number of small wooded islands. These are owned by the National Trust and accessible by boat. The largest island is Belle Isle, named after his house, remains from Roman occupation. roundabout. The road up the hill leads to Kirkson and Palace, then Reading and Ulswater. Kirkson Palace, at an altitude of almost 1,500 feet, is the Lake District's highest palace you can drive over. There's a pub at the summit, Kirkson Palace Inn, which is the third highest pub in England, and generates its own power using large wind turbines. Glenridding is a small village that sits at the southern end of the Ulswater, and in the shadow of Cam Valley, England's third highest mountain. It's popular with walkers and with tourists who take the next steamers from Cooley Bridge to the north end of the lake. It is shallow, at around 200 feet at its deepest. Before the county of Cumbria was formed, Ulswater was the boundary between the counties of Cumbria and Westmorland. It's widely considered to be one of the most beautiful English lakes, compared to Lake Lucerne in Switzerland, with stunning views and scenery. Stagecoach use of seasonal 908 service passes through Glenridding and travels the length of Ulswater before continuing to Penrith. Station. Please change here for the number 6 service.